Hello, I'm Pastor Steve. This is Pastor Aaron and Stefan Dover. Today is Pastor's Appreciation Sunday. And like every year, the staff, LH2O, we struggle as to what we should buy a pastor on this day.
Well, today we're going to take a journey. We're going to try and figure out if Pastor wants a suit, a watch, maybe some food. Who knows? But we're about to find out. You ready?
Let's go. We're here at the Town Squire, Pastor's favorite place to buy a suit. We're here with Tom. He's going to help us pick out some suits for Pastor, maybe kind of look at a couple things, maybe try a couple things on, because Pastor's a pretty big fella. He's like myself. So, Tom, what's the largest suit you made?
We can get as big as you need.
Big as I need. Y'all ready? Let's go find out some big suits for Pastor.
Pastor, the secret's out. We found your stash. I know exactly where you get your Cosby sweaters. I'm a big fan. Now everybody knows.
As you can see, we couldn't find anything, and even though as nice as Tom and the folks were here at Town Squire, we couldn't find anything for Pastor. But I'm feeling kind of hungry. What time are we going to eat, though?
I think it's about that time.
Maybe a gift certificate at a food restaurant. Pastor, you like to eat, don't you? Don't you? Yeah, you do. The way I used to be. Man, I tell you what, we have been all over Cleveland to find Pastor the ultimate gift. I'm wore out. What about you guys?
I'm exhausted. We've been all over the whole town. So what are we going to do?
I think we just need to keep it simple. I think Pastor would just enjoy maybe a card and some balloons. What do you guys think?
Balloons.
Sound good to you guys?
Balloons.
We're here at Bradley Rental. I'm here talking to Billy. She's going to help us find out just how many balloons we can get for Pastor now. Billy, do we have 50 balloons?
We do.
All right, well, what about 250 balloons?
Absolutely.
Well, I really want to do it special. What do you recommend?
How about 2016?
That's the perfect number.
Okay, we've been all over Cleveland. We've got our boxes of balloons. We've got our card. Now the hard part begins. Putting all this stuff together. We got to have these things blown up in no time flat. It's taking us some time, but I think we got all the balloons for Pastor, so y'all bring them on in, guys. Pastor, here we are at your Pastor Appreciation Gift. We really struggled to find you something. We thought we'd keep it nice and small and simple, so we got you a bouquet of balloons to so you'd greet you in the office, and this card here. So we love you, and we appreciate everything you do for our church. God bless you. You want to say anything?
Okay.